This is my favorite thing that I've painted in a while. Watercolor paper and a Sharpie. We're gonna do one of those continual line drawings where you don't pick up the pen.
You're gonna start with a circle and you're gonna just gonna go around a couple times. Then you're gonna do eyes with multiple circles. Then a little down part for the nose because we're making an owl. It's gonna have a beak too, and I put in eyelashes. Then you come to a big swoopy thing for the wing a bunch of times, and then come around for the body, do the little feet, and then you can come up and do another wing on the other side. Then you just do loop-de-loops, and you just fill in the wing, fill in the body with all kinds of marks.
Watercolor paints. Really excited about this.
I used watercolor, but you could use colored pencils or crayons or markers. And if you want to fill in each little section, you can totally do that. This is just how I did it.
Then I used some metallic gold to do some little highlights and splatters and a couple stars. This one's going to come together in like 15 minutes, and you're going to be like, did I just make that?